The exhaust system consists of an exhaust manifold from the cylinders, goes into a muffler, has a shroud around that muffler that provides warm air to the cabin and also warm air when the carburetor heat is selected to the intake of the carburetor in case of an ice buildup. The exhaust system usually is exhausted well below the bottom of the fuselage so that the carbon monoxide does not enter the cabin.